Not steam, but sort of vaguely related to a Stirling engine, in that it works from the difference in temperature between the top and bottom of this toy bird. And every now and again, he takes a drink of water, which keeps his head cool. But if you look carefully at the body, you can see there's a red liquid being sucked up a tube. Into his head by the cool air in there, presumably, so that eventually it overbalances. And tips his nose into the water. And at the same time, the water drains back into the bottom, the coloured water, or whatever it is, the working fluid. And you can see it draining back there. I remember my dad bringing one of these home when I was a kid. And I just couldn't work out how it worked because you couldn't see inside it. The body was painted over, so you couldn't see the fluid going up and down. I just couldn't work out how it worked. Now I have. There we go. Cool, eh?